New at 10 tonight, Metro Police are trying to piece together what led up to a shooting tonight. That call went out just after 6 this evening on Jefferson and Beasley Streets in North Nashville. Investigators say a man in his late 40s was found with a gunshot wound laying behind a small strip of businesses. His injuries are serious. Now, police say they're looking for possibly 4 men who were seen leaving the scene in a maroon 4-door vehicle. If you know anything about this shooting, you are urged to call police.